Little ponies can do big things.
This Christmas, take a magical trip to a world unlike any other. An enchanting place where adventure is only an equestrian away. Daylight Twinkle Studios presents Sea System, Daffy Derp, Stitch Underground, Super Dog Lover 1, and Daylight. Little ponies can do big things.
Things are gonna change around here, Puffball.
Equestrianville the Movie. Flying into YouTube everywhere, December 2019.
What I'm asking for is
a bride.
In your future, I also see great happiness. And this is if you go with the Draconicus.
There's no way in the wide world of Equestria that a varmint like him could ever—
He may not be an angel from above, but perhaps all Discord needs is some love.
If I marry you, will you keep your promise and let the princesses go?
My dear, you have my word.
No pony's ever treated me the way you have. When I'm with you, I don't feel like a monster.
Because you're not.
You are no longer bound to me.
Discord, I don't understand.
Are you deaf? I said go!
Why would he release her just like that?
She won't talk about what happened, and we're afraid to ask.
Y'all still don't get it, do y'all?
Do you know what's bugging Fluttershy?
I miss him, and I know I really shouldn't.
The difference between your love and mine is that you have a chance of being happy. And I can't stand on the sidelines and let you throw that chance of happiness away. I think you should do what your heart tells you.
I must ask you something. Do you love me?
At events like the Grand Galloping Gala, there's romantic drama around every corner.
Lightning?
Aqua?
What are you doing here?
I want an explanation as to why you ran off. What did I do?
You know exactly what you did.
May I have this dance, miss?
Sure.
Is that my screwball with a boy?
Have we met?
We might have crossed paths once.
I feel a connection to which we harmonize, a bond that can't be broken, though some may criticize, they say I've gone mad.
Descended periodically.
From the creative mind that brought you Princess Trixie Sparkle comes an all-new audio comedy where Pinkie Pie reads classic fairy tales with her own special twist. Join the main six and all their friends as they take on new challenges and adventures in coming Friday, June 19th, 2015.
I believe I may be able to help you. Offering you a chance at revenge against Twilight Sparkle.
My life story. Oh, well, now let's see here. If I am to tell you my story, I think it is important for you to know that I was not always the teacher or doctor that I am today. In fact, helping ponies with their everyday problems in this office has been a fairly recent change in my life.